Part 1.
Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are good, doing great. Everything is going fine with you all. You're not troubling your mama and papa and you're doing your home fun activities. I hope you all are doing all the home fun activities, right? So now, today, we are doing a new number. We are doing a new activity with a different number. Can you guess which number are we doing? Can you guess? We have done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So today, we are doing number 7. We are doing number 7. Before that, there is a guessing game. You need to look at the screen and you need to I'm going to ask you some questions. You need to look carefully and you're going to give answer to your mama or papa, anyone who is with you. Okay, you're going to give answer and I want answers correctly because this is a revision time. We do lot of revision because we want to be super smart. We want to be super smart. Yes. So, you're going to answer to your mama or papa. You need to listen carefully. Parents, please put the video in pause till they give the answer. Okay? So I've given your mama instruction, mama or papa, to keep it paused. So you have to answer. And when we meet during the live class, you need to tell, did you answer properly or not? Okay, I'm going to ask you. Okay, so shall we repeat 1 to 30 now? Because we have not done from quite some time, so we'll repeat 1 to 30. Okay, now shall we do it fast? Because we have learnt, we have become perfect. But still, we have not written in the notebook 1 to 30. So, we will be practicing. We will practice a lot, okay? 1, 2, ready? 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10. 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 30. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 50. 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18, 1, 9, 19, 2, 0, 20, 2, 1, 21, 2, 2, 22, 2, 3, 23, 2, 4, 24, 2, 5, 25, 2, 6, 26, 2, 7, 27, 2, 8, 28, 2, 9, 29, 3, 0, 13. Okay. Now we have finished, we have revised numbers 1 to 13. You're going to answer to your parents and you're going to do the activity. And that is surprising. You have to see the activity. It's very simple. But this I, Ufrish ma'am and Sheetal ma'am, all three of us thought we will do for you because we are far, you are with your parents. So, we thought we will do that for you. So, I've done that for you. Okay? See the activity now.
Children, are you ready for the fun activity? Let's begin. Now you need to answer your mama, which shape has no sides and is round and round? You need to tell the answer to your mama or papa. Okay? Next. It's a riddle. I have two small sides and two big sides. Who am I? You need to answer. We have learnt this. Next. Which shape has four sides? Which shape has four sides? You need to recognize the shape, children. Okay? We'll move to the next one. It's a riddle again. Dinner plate and most coins. Pizza base and rings. The letter after N. Which shape are all these things? You need to answer which shape. Okay? Now, next question. Which shape has three sides and pointy? We've learned this. Yes? I hope you have answered all the questions, children. Dear mama or papa, you've answered all the questions, right?